Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, it's me again, Hengel Graham, Robert from Hengel Graham Craze. I've been a bit lax for the past few weeks, but I'm still doing this series about life hacks, Hengel hacks. So here goes. I think we were at number 14. This life hack is for the mind. And basically, it's a simple one, especially for those of you from the maybe 80s or even 90s. Sudoku. Play or try out the game Sudoku. It's a good mind number puzzling game where you basically place numbers in like 3x3 grids, actually, or 9x9. And in each column or in each row, you can only have one of the numbers from 1 to 9. So I haven't played it in a long time, so I might just try it out this evening. So that's a life hack, Hengel hack for the mind. Train your brain a bit. I hope you enjoyed this one and are up for the next one, which will be for the soul. It's going to be life hack number 15. Anyway, have a nice Sunday and take care. Bye-bye.